One of my students came to me and they wanted to work in engineering, but they felt like they had no skills for being an engineer. And most of our physics students will go on to actually do engineering jobs. And so we thought, well, wouldn't it be great if we had some summer experience to prepare them for engineering? And what better summer experience in engineering than to build robots?
Ashley Carter in the physics department came to me and said, I want students to build a robot this summer. I took on most of the project management and sort of team development side of things, and Ashley really focused on helping the team build their technical skills and think through the process of building this complex machine.
So when we were thinking about this, we thought we need some form for how this is going to work. And so we were looking at different robot competitions, and one competition came out at us right away, which is the ASME competition. And so that gave us all the rules.
At the end of the school year, Professor Carter sent out this email about this opportunity for the summer where we could build robots to play soccer, which who wouldn't want to do that?
We started out with goals and constraints. We used the goals to kind of guide our own independent research, keeping the constraints in mind. How do we want to collect the ball? Because that's one of our goals. How do we want to keep the ball? How do we want to expel it? There's the coding aspect, so how do we actually program different parts like servos and motors, the subsystems, and the path that the ball would take in the robot?
We got to work not just on building the robots and the coding, but also the presentation aspects of it and just learning how to work together in a team. It was just such a good opportunity to do engineering at Amherst that I couldn't say no. I mean, how could you?